against five Colorado teachers, from being intoxicated on the job to an elementary school music teacher accused of bringing deadly weapons on campus, and more.
That's where we start first on Fox 31. The Weld County School District releasing the wild allegations behind the reason five teachers were placed on administrative leave. I'm Jeremy Hubbard.
And I'm Erica Gonzalez. The district is hoping to set the record straight following days of protests and threats at Roosevelt High School in response to that action. Fox 31's Vicente Arenas is sorting out through everything. New at 10.
Erica, the school board saying that it released that information to dispel misinformation out there that was causing so many problems here.
The student walkout at Roosevelt High School took place after students complained too many teachers were being placed on administrative leave for no good reason. Bomb and shooting threats have also been made at the school, which have led to lockouts and evacuations and the arrest of a teenage girl for allegedly making some of those threats. These boiling points, the board says, led it to release the names and details of five disciplined teachers. One of them, a Spanish high school teacher, fired, the board said, for engaging in inappropriate behavior with staff and students. A high school social studies teacher, the board said, also fired for being intoxicated during the school day. A language arts middle school teacher put on leave for having an inappropriate social media interaction with the student. An elementary school music teacher put on leave after the board said she brought numerous deadly weapons to her classroom. And a high school PE teacher also put on leave after an incident that concerned the safety of a student.
My initial reaction was I was glad that they decided to get some facts out there. I wasn't happy that they weren't mentioning other important details on how they plan on fixing the problems that are already there.
Many parents say there are deep-seated problems at the district that need to be fixed. A huge lack of trust, they add, is also an issue.
I feel like it's not a complete list. There are several more teachers that are either out on leave or have been moved that were not addressed on that list.
We attempted speaking with all the teachers on that list tonight. So far, they're telling us that they are not being allowed to comment. We also tried reaching out to the superintendent. We've not heard back from her this evening. Reporting live from Johnstown, Vicente Arenas, Fox 31.
Vicente, thank you. Colorado's cold weather.